Flipper was a popular TV series in the 1960s featuring Kathy the Dolphin. But a few years into the show, Kathy committed suicide by intentionally drowning herself.